The 1.2 billion shilling project that was launched in 2018 was contracted to BAM Construction and Surveyors Limited. It covers a space of 1,200 square meters on a 180-acre piece of government land located at Buanda Village in Masafu Town Council, Busia District. Bernard Wetaka, the managing director of BAM Construction Company Limited, said they completed the facility in June 2021 and were only waiting to hand it over.
All along, I wrote my letter to the ministry to hand over this place. That is the July. Even gave them various reminders, but they're telling me they're still having engagement with the district. I have grown how to use this place. And I think that is what has led this project to have this time. As we are moving, the defect habit also is moving. So our defect habit ended for 1 year, ended last year.
In the time that the construction has taken place, there are some noticeable defects, but which can be addressed. For instance, if you look at the electrical, the lighting part of it, I think we have some problem with the switches, because when you look at that store, it's only this part which is lighting. The other side, I think, has some problems, but that may be handled by the contractor.
Nasa Muchibi, the Busia Chief Administrative Officer, say the local government would take over in managing the facility and ensure they attract more investors at the export zone market.
The district is representing Uganda Land Commission. Uganda Land Commission is the representative of government of Uganda to own land, which is not owned by the local government. So in this case, I don't want you to interpret it that this land belongs to the town council. This land belongs to the district. We are going to say, yes, you investor, if you are interested in tinning bags, this is land. How much land are you interested in? It says 3 acres. 3 acres, how many plots are those? 13 plots. So apply for those 13 plots and put up that facility for tinning.
Report by Gabriel Mukisa for the news in Busia.